Local telecommunications company, Guyana Telephone and Telegraph Company, says it's committed to improving their services in 2020. Speaking at a press conference on Tuesday, the company's chief executive officer, Justin Ned, outlined Gt&T's strategy to improve customers' experience.
What we're doing next year is putting kiosks in the store. So we'll have a wall of kiosks. You could go to the kiosk, pay your bill. Right, you don't have to necessarily depend on a cashier. So we'll have people on the floor serving you, but you can just go to a kiosk, pay your bill.
Improving the quality of their mobile app is one of the goals the company will pursue in the coming months.
It's work in progress. Like we're changing the network, we're building the team, we're making sure that people are trained. So it's an evolving process. What I see, what the leadership sees very often is a lot of commendations for the staff.
However, Ned explained that their efforts will only be successful if customers are adequately informed of Gt&T various services.
Many times I see customers talk about my Wi-Fi isn't working. Well, internet is different from Wi-Fi, and I don't think that's something that we've done a good enough job in telling people and educating people. So that's something that you'll see a lot more of, because if Wi-Fi is not working, that could be for a number of reasons. For example, your microwave, your cordless phone, all the electronics, your neighbor's connection. Those things can affect your connection.
For Channel 2 Headline News, Esther Sobers.